Van der Merwe, Overton and Ervine all hit hundreds on a day where Hampshire forced a draw with Somerset. Somerset started day four on 534 for seven, a lead of 196, with overnight batsmen Overton and Van der Merwe resuming on 97 and 91 respectively. Overton, whose previous highest score was 99, pushed two runs in the first over to take him one short of a maiden 100, and then this happened. A direct hit would have seen Overton run out for 99, but fortune was with the Somerset quick on this occasion, and he reached a deserved 100 set up by his superb knock on day three. Overton celebrating by launching Wheel into the stands for six before smashing McLaren back down the ground for a boundary. Later in the same over, it was Van der Merwe's turn, the all-rounder swatting McLaren to the boundary to bring up his own ton from 137 balls. That opened the floodgates, with Overton taking 26 from the next six balls that he faced. Overton was eventually out for 138 off 133 balls to end the innings. It was an extraordinary looking batting card for Somerset, with six of the top seven making significant contributions, before Van der Merwe and Overton put on 217 for the eighth wicket at more than a run a ball. The lead then was 249, and Somerset had 2.5 sessions left in the day to try and bowl Hampshire out to claim a victory. Somerset needed quick wickets, and the early signs were good, with Leach removing Smith LBW for a duck. However, Adams and Ervine then looked to settle in, playing some expansive shots as they took Hampshire through to lunch without further loss. The pair came out after the break in fine form, with the partnership growing throughout the first half of the session. Ervine was founding the boundary regularly, and he then brought up his second 100 of the match with a maximum off Leach. However, his innings was to end shortly after, playing on to Overton for 106. Vince was the new man in, and found a couple of boundaries on his way to 13 before being caught by Leach off the bowling of Van der Merwe. Wheater fell just two balls later for a duck, leaving Hampshire four down and Somerset with a sniff of victory. However, McLaren and Adams snuffed out any chance of a Somerset win, occupying the crease for almost 20 overs to steer Hampshire out of danger. Adams looked set for 100, but he was out for 96 in what proved to be the seventh last over of the day. With no further wickets to fall, stumps were called at 5:30, with both captains agreeing that there was no chance of a result. It was a good match for Somerset, and Leach and Van der Merwe were once again the chief destroyers for the hosts, taking 13 wickets between them in the match. Overton and Van der Merwe's incredible eighth wicket partnership set Somerset up with a slight chance of victory on the final day, but Ervine's second 100 of the match meant that Hampshire would come away with a draw. Somerset then sit in fourth place in the table, and they keep their title chances alive, whilst Hampshire remain eighth, but there were positive signs in their second innings on day four, and they'll look to take that through to their next match against Yorkshire.